taking their place alongside those who defend our precious freedoms around the world even now. For even in this hour, our service members are standing watch, many of them in harm's way. We pray for their protection as we lift our players into your care. And Father, today, whether they cheer for Army or cheer for Navy, we ask that they would all soon come safely home. We pray this.